Kalo naste va naste va naste va gatiranyatha Hare nama Hare nama Hare nameva kevalam kalo nasteva 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 gatiranyatha Mayapur Navadip Dham Ki Jai Shri Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Ki Jai
Jai Shri Krishna Bolo Jai Radhe
Everybody. in the river Yamuna. Shri Govardhan ji ki parikarama. May I walk around, circumambulate around Govardhan Hill. Orda jivan apana safal banao. And may I make my life worth something, worthwhile. Shri Seva Kunj ki aarti. May I attend the aarti of Radha and Krishna in their groves of Seva Kunj. Oliya braj ki raj mein mil jao. And may my body merge into the dust of Sri Vrindavan Dham. Aisi kripa karo Shri Radhe.
Hey!
Gopesha Gopika Namostu Te.
Krishna.
Thank you.
Krishna has three flutes. One of Krishna's flutes is called the Venu. The Venu is a very high-pitched flute. Venu Dhari, the holder of the Venu, he calls all his cows and buffaloes. Few buffaloes are there. Few sheep and goats also, maybe. He calls them all by their names through his flute. They hear this, their name in the sound of his flute. Animals, they have very sensitive ears, so they can hear that high, high-pitched sound, and they hear Krishna calling them. One of Krishna's cows' name is Mridanga Mukhi, whose face is like a mridanga. And of course, there's Surabhi. The other of Krishna's flutes is called a Vamsi. A Vamsi is the middle-sized flute. This flute, Vamsi Dhari, Krishna Murari, he enchants the hearts of all, the all-attractive one. All of the love, all of the prema that is stored within the heart of Sri Krishna, all of that love flows through his breath into the holes of his flutes. And that love transformed into breath, prananata, the prana of all creation itself, that love becomes sound vibration from the sound of Krishna's flute and enters into the ears, becomes the sacred mantras, becomes the holy names, manifests in this world as the holy names. Once Shyama Sundar was showing ecstatic symptoms that Srimati Radharani had never seen exhibited in her Kanaya, in her Madhava. She had never seen these ecstatic symptoms in him. He was crying profuse tears of love. His body was shivering, his hairs were standing on end. All the Ashta Sattvika Bhavas were being exhibited in full Mahabhav. And Srimati Radhika, she asked, "My Lord, my Master, my Prananatha, what are you feeling right now?" And Sri Krishna says, "I am feeling the love that you feel. I'm feeling that love. The love that I hanker for. The amount of ecstasy that you feel as the enjoyed. I am the enjoyer. You are the, you manifest, Sri Radha, you manifest in all the perfect ways, in the quintessential platform of Mahabhav, of love, of prema I experience through you. But I do not know what you experience. I want to experience that. I want to feel that. I want to feel the love of the bhakta. And so I will appear in Navadvip Dham as Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, the golden avatar, Gauranga! My blackish form will become golden, and you will guide me in this journey so that I can experience the love that you feel. And Srimati Radhika says, I will be there in your heart. I am Gaurangi, and now I will be with Gauranga. Radha, Radha Krishna Nahi Anya, Shri Krishna Chaitanya, Radha Krishna Nahi Anya. That there's not two, but they are one, in one form. So Balaram hoilo nitai. Balaram comes as Nityananda Prabhu. And Mahavishnu and Sadashiva as Advaita, and Narada Muni as Srivas, and Gadadhar as the energy of Sri Radha. And all Jagannath Mishra and Sachi Mata, Nanda and Yashoda, they all manifest. They will all come. They will all appear in Navadvip Dham, and we will spread the chanting of the holy names in the Kali Yuga. But I will be the hidden avatar, the Channa avatar. I will be hidden. Not everyone will know. Only those who can dive deep, deep, deep into the essence of the scripture, into the essence of the sastra, into the esoteric teachings of bhakti will begin to understand my mood. Anarpita charim chirat karunaya vatir nakalo samarpayitu munnato jvalarasam svabhakti shiyam hari spurata sundara dyuti kadamba sandipita sada hridaya kandare spuratuva Sachi Nandana. So, I will not wear my peacock feather, rarely. And I will not bring my flute, because otherwise everyone will know that I am Krishna. And the flute begins to cry. The flute says, what about me? Everyone will get to experience this Leela of Gauranga. The dancing and chanting of the holy names, the breaking open of the storehouse of prema, of love of God. But I will be bereft of this opportunity. How can I live without you? O Gopal, O Govinda, O Madhusudan, O Keshava. Even the gopis are jealous of me. Because I am your constant companion. I'm never without you. You are never without me. I'm never without you. And the gopis are jealous because I am constantly being kissed by your lips that are the essence of all your sweetness. Better I throw myself into the fire. Better I be cracked. Or better I be thrown back into the river from the river reeds and the bed, river bed from where I came. But there is no use for my existence anymore without you, O Krishna, O Gauranga. So feeling as Mahavadanyaya, Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in the mood of Sri Radha is Mahavadanyaya, the most munificent, the most magnanimous, the ocean of mercy. So how can the flute be bereft of such mercy also? And so, Krishna proclaims that, oh my flute, you will now, in the Kali Yuga, you will manifest as the Mridanga drum. And you will spread the glories of the chanting of the holy names through your vibration as the Mridanga drum. The Mridanga is the heartbeat of the kirtan. It is what carries the holy names into our hearts through these wonderful rhythms that are played by the mridanga. It is said that the sound of the mridanga, dhikitan, dhikitan, dhikitan bhaje. It says, dhik, Dip. Fie upon the impersonalists. Fie upon the Mayavadis. Fie upon those that do not take to this chanting. Dikitan, dikitan, dikitan bhaje. And so the Mridanga drum becomes manifested in Kali Yuga. So before I forget, there's one more flute that Krishna plays. That Krishna Kishore Murali Dhari plays. The lowest flute is called the Murali. Of the river Yamuna, as the cool breezes flow and the bumblebees are buzzing. Under the full moon night, and this sound of the Murli can only be heard by the dearest Sakis, the gopis, the cowherd damsels of Raja, whose hearts are completely tuned to that special frequency that Shyamasundar calls to them in the moonlit night. Jairad Hamad Havajai Kunja Bihari Gopi Janavallabha Girivarada Yashoda Nandana Praja Janaranjan Jamunati. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama.
Thank you. All together. Oh, hallelujah.
Love, love, love.
Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna.
Part of the mantra. Gentlemen.
Hare Hare. Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Thank you.
Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna.
Hari 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 Hari
2024, Key! Mayapur Mellows, Bhaktavrinda ki. Yeah. All the assembled Bhaktavrinda ki. Yeah. All the unassembled Bhaktavrinda ki. Srila yeah. Prabhupada ki. Yeah. Nitai Gaura Premananda.